Well, today we're running a Delaware and Hudson 4121 Lionel, and it's pulling a nice set of 2,500 passenger cars from around 1952. It is a complete set, although it's not a matched set because I picked up a few in different places. They're in really nice shape, so let's run them. Silver Cloud, Silver Ranger, Baggage Car, Silver Duff, Silver Bluff. And let's see, observation car. I don't think it had a name, actually, did it? It is the Silver Dawn. Yes, they had a name, Silver Dawn. Hudson's really smoking away. Set on 18 volts. You can see the lights are quite bright in the passenger cars. Thank you for watching.